In this video, I want to show you how to install Pi network on your computer and use it normally as you would do on your mobile phone. So let's get started. To install it, you need to install an app called BlueStack. In the previous video, I've shown you how to install this app. So after installation, just double click to launch it. When it opens, this is how the BlueStack looks like. Let's maximize it. So come to System Apps, click on it, and click on Play Store. We want to download Pi Network from Play Store. When the Play Store opens, click on this search icon. Then come to this search bar and search for Pi Network. Click on it to search for Pi Network. And this is it. And it is about 39 MB. So click on install. So it is verified by Play Protect. In few seconds, it will be installed. So the installation is completed. So after installation, you can open directly from here, or if I minimize this page and go to my desktop, you can see the shortcut on my desktop for Pi Network. So I can open directly from here. Let me do that. Click to open. So the Pi Network is opening. So you have to sign in with your details. So I want to sign in with, you can sign in with your Facebook or with phone number. Let me sign in with my phone number. So here you will choose your country. So I'm doing this video from Nigeria. Let me choose Nigeria and enter your phone number. Then click on submit. Yes, enter your password and click on submit after entering your password. Yes, you can see this is my home page. You can see just the way it will look on your Android phone. You can see Pi Network on my computer. I've successfully installed it. You can see the news and information here. And you can see that I'm mining. I'm already mining. So if I click on this mainnet checklist, you can see the mainnet checklist here. You can see it. Let me go back. You can see it. So if I come here and click on this icon, you can see all other menus. You can see profile, you can see the Pi browser also is here, and all other information, just as the way it will look like in your Android phone. So this is how to install it. Thank you for watching.